Because in the houses of that day, Jesus oftentimes wanted them to understand how important it was.
Yeah.
Because he said, no man take a light and put it under a bush.
Yeah.
But he put it up on a candlestick that it might show light all that is in the room.
Yes,
amen.
Yes.
If you only had your light in secret,
all right,
nobody can know it but you.
Yeah.
But one thing about what Jesus, hallelujah, this purpose was to show man that you can have light in him.
Yes.
Jesus said, I am the light of the world.
Yeah.
I am a city that sits up on a hill that cannot be hid.
Yeah.
I don't understand why people try to hide what is very important to them.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The light has a purpose, and that purpose is to teach us to know the spiritual things.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
To teach us to know the will of the Lord.
Yes.
Teach us to know sometime when we're going through life's ups and downs.
Yes.
It teaches us to hold on and to trust in the Lord.
Yes.
Come on, tell him thank you. And not only, hallelujah, you want me to trust him. Hallelujah. Anybody can trust him. Hallelujah. With a pocket full of money.
Yeah.
But sometimes we gotta trust him when our money is gone.
Yeah.
It is easy to trust him when friend is all around.
Yeah.
But hallelujah, it takes hallelujah, knowing Jesus. Hallelujah, we trust him when friends are gone.
Yeah.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
It's easy to trust him while everybody else is trusting him.
Yeah.
Come on, tell him yeah. But it means something to trust God. Look like when the odds is all against us. Look like every hellhound is on our track. Come on, tell him yeah. But the light, hallelujah, come to let you and I know we got to trust God even in difficult times. Come on, tell him yeah. You don't take the light and put it under the bush. Come on, tell him yeah. I can't hide this because this thing that God gave to me, hallelujah, the world didn't give it to me, and the world can't take it away. If I put my light out today, it won't be called a hallelujah. I got to surrender. I got to forfeit this myself. Come on, tell him yes. But the light that is in me, I'm telling you, you can't hide from the light. The light is amen, has power. Come on, tell him yes. Not only the light came into the world to show the darkness of this world, the light not only came into the world, I wish I had somebody by now know what I'm talking about. Hallelujah. I'm not talking about the fluorescent light. I'm not talking about, hallelujah, your flashlight, but I'm talking about Jesus. He is the light of the world. Jesus is the all of all in all. Come on, tell him yes. Jesus said, "The light shineth in darkness, but the darkness understood it not." Come on, tell him yes. Hallelujah. You cannot tell somebody to say, hide from the light. You can't hide. It doesn't matter. You might run. I say you may run, but you sure can't hide. About this light. Come on, tell him yes. The light came to do two things. The light come to show up the darkness that was in us. Come on, say yes. When our heart was blackened, can I get a witness? I heard the gospel one day. I heard somebody talking about Jesus. I heard somebody was saying Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. Come on, tell him yeah. I remember, I said I remember walking to the church one Thursday night. Come on, tell him yeah. Hallelujah, while the revival was going on. Hallelujah, I heard the word said, hallelujah, Jesus is the light of the world. Come on, tell him yeah. Jesus.